Hi there! So many times I got asked how to remove silk plaster. Actually, it's very easy. You take a plastic trowel and a spray. You moisture the surface, wait for some time, and take it off with a plastic trowel. My hand is already tired because silk plaster is not afraid of water. It is afraid of large quantity or running water. So we have here about a half liter of water, and let's see how easy it is to remove silk plaster when it's totally wet. Magic!